8X American Endurance race car from the Grand Am Series spun and had a very, very close call with another entry as he recovered himself onto the racetrack.
I hope Ivo's all right. He's, as you said, out of the car, so he'll be pretty well shaken after that. It's pretty sad for the crew. They worked all night to repair the car after the shunt at the cutting yesterday. But what a wonderful crew. So let's hope he's all right.